The room is full of milkmen, some of whom are very old.